We all missed her, and add to that everyone's worry about her being injured and undergoing surgery. But Liza Soberano is officially back and all set to get back to her career.
I'm back and I'm even better than before. I'm healthier. I have goals that I have set for me. I'm really excited to give them the best.
After being gone for almost 3 months, Liza admits she had doubts of having a showbiz comeback.
I actually get emotional a lot because when I was gone, feeling ko mawawala talaga yung supporters ko because I was gone for so long and I wasn't updating them on social media. And I really felt bad about that, but it was really like a point in my life where I had to keep quiet, I guess, and kind of like give that moment to myself.
Cinemanews asked Liza on whether the surgeries she had in the States for her finger injury have been successful. The actress needed to back out of the Darna project and take an unexpected showbiz hiatus due to her injury.
Right now, okay, no okay, sure, but like, of course, I'm going through therapy right now, and every time na nag x-ray ako or CT scan for my finger, we have to send it to my doctor in the States, and then siya magbibigay ng feedback about what he thinks is going up with my finger. So sana, pag-pray lang natin na everything's fine.
For now, Liza plans to hit the ground running with an exciting teleserye comeback project with Enrique Gil.
We're actually going to be taping for our new teleserye soon, me and Enrique. Actually, we're set to leave the country sometime this week, I believe, or next week, if I'm not mistaken. But I don't have any details yet as to where and the story, but they're going to be sending the script to me within the week.
Despite her busy schedule, Liza plans to continue with her studies, citing Jody Santamaria as her inspiration.
Actually, I was asking her kung paano niya nagagawa yun. Sabi niya, hindi niya nga namalaya, napatapos na siya. So sabi ko, it's really inspirational because if siya nga nakapagtapos siya, siguro ako rin kaya ko. And I'm just really excited.
Aside from working on future series, films, and juggling schoolwork, Liza also has her hands full with a number of endorsements, as she becomes the newest member of the Jollibee family as the endorser of Crispy Spice Fries.
I'm really happy for everyone to see the TVC, of course, and to try the fries. First commercial ko na parang music video type. So it was more of like performing rather than acting, I would say, and it was really fun. I just want to say thank you to my Jollibee family, of course, for getting me. I'm really happy that they waited for me, and I really love them, and I'm just so thankful. Thank you, guys.
Liza shares with the press an unforgettable Jollibee story when she was just starting out in showbiz.
When I was just starting out as an artista, I was the breadwinner already because my dad had to quit his job so he could drive me. When I would go to like taping or when I would go to workshops and then I would arrive early, of course, wala pang food sa set, I would have to buy my own food. So what me and my tita and my dad would do, we would buy Jollibee the 39 saver meals, and then we would just parang hati kami dun sa Shanghai rolls kasi tatlo yun eh. So tig-isa kami, and then we would make hati the burger steak also, and then they would give me one cup of rice kasi I need the energy, and then they would have the other rice. Din ako medyo naging emotional when I was thinking about it, but now I'm really happy that I had to go through that. Ngayon iniisip ko, everything really happens for a reason. Sometimes when you look back at those special moments or parang those trials in your life, you're like, oh, so this is what Lord was trying to show me. Parang ganyan.
Subscribe to Cinema's YouTube channel for the latest, the hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on Cinema News.